What's up, Tubbler? Tubbler, right here today. I am back, but this time we're down in the Kasumi's area. We're gonna talk to her.
This will be easier if I just talk to Dean. Convince him that he needs to be honest with us.
Alright. Good luck. Let me know.
From one case to a new one. It's never easy for us, is it?
Yeah.
I swear, someone has the key to that store.
I'll go to Dr. Cog. What's this? Shoot, storage room, nice. It's good. It's a general good store. A free for all. I'm not worried. Why taking things, Xavier? I'm gonna say no, but you can. You want. Ah, we found the secret! To the general store. Like I said, I was making a video, but nah, that's never happened. So. Okay, so this looks like the area. I'm not sure. Let's go talk to you.
I assume you're not planning on staying here.
Problem.
Is there a problem with my...
Maybe. Acadia, if there's a synth who needs a synth that makes you in, it's nothing personal.
I'm not here.
You
I'm
can relax. I'm not a threat.
Just don't cause any trouble.
Hey.
You want to buy something or what?
No. Don't need anything.
One less thing for me to win.
This is a
new guy, right?
Look. I'm not anybody.
Sorry to bother you.
Sorry. Didn't mean to bother you.
It's not your fault. You try having somebody botch a mind wipe on you. Bah! Then get back to me, okay?
Help.
Sounds like you should get some help.
Yes, right. Brilliant. If only I'd thought of that and, oh, I don't know, gone someplace to see synths that could help me. Like, maybe Acadia?
Thanks so much for the advice.
Gosh.
You're new here too, huh? I mean, I haven't been here that long, honestly.
It
turns out it's pretty...
Sorry, you suck.
Sorry to hear that you suffered.
Thanks, but it doesn't matter now. I'm here, and I'm safe. I'm never leaving. I'll see you around, okay?
Hey there.
If it weren't for Dima, most of us would probably be dead.
Oh, it's in here.
Sounds like you got the all clear. So what's your name?
Kasumi.
I came here looking for Kasumi.
Oh, isn't that sweet? That Kasumi's a good enough kid, I suppose. A little confused, maybe. But then,
sure.
Not that anyone's asking, but I'll tell you. It all gets easy. What you are, where you came from, let go of.
Yeah, I hear you.
Yeah, that's it. Uh-huh. Anyway,
okay.
Let me know if you need something.
Storage room.
Hey, Kasumi said she needed the key to the storage room downstairs. Can I borrow it?
Well, yeah, I guess. I mean, you could, but I lost it. Should never have agreed to help Faraday move all that equipment in the observatory. Like there could be anything I'm carrying that's going to damage Dima's computers. I was shoving things around in that upper floor that searches the wall of the telescope room.
Ah! Somewhere around the telescope. Nice. This is actually gonna be tough. So over here.
Hey, if you mind keeping an eye out for a second, I'm on a diagnostic. Thanks for the mess.
You've been out for a couple seconds, but not enough to actually harm you. Oh, yes, Nick!
Hey.
Yes!
I think you can unlock that terminal.
Alright. Go ahead, Nick. Unlock the terminal. Unlock the terminal. Come on. Unlock it. I just... For a second there, condensers. There we go. We just wanted to protect those people from being wiped out, by the farm. But the children of Adam think it's an affront to their god. They want the fog to spread all over the island, specifically Far Harbor and the people of Far Harbor. Hate them right back. Children of Adam for spreading the fog, even though that's scientifically unlikely. If Confessor Martin was still in charge of Children of Adam, we might have better chances. Dima and the old Confessor go way back. Martin was the only one that found Dima in the old submarine base when Acadia was founded. And when Acadia was founded, it was Dima who gifted Martin and his followers with the base he's to serve as their new home. They renamed that base the Nucleus. And we were originally excited to be working together and making the island a safer place for everyone, but now Confessor Martin has disappeared, and High Confessor Tectus has taken charge. He's a dangerous megalomaniac who wants to destroy Far Harbor at all costs. Out my hand. And he's been threatening us to help him. Worse, Dima left behind his originally memory banks in the Nucleus when he left to found the key. He blames himself for his lack of judgment, but he's too hard on himself. The Children of Men were our friends back when Martin was in charge, and those memory banks would have been difficult to transport, and Dima had plenty of reason to believe they would be safe, locked behind the pre-war defenses that Martin promised to never tamper with. Dima has been on this island more than a century. Anything could be in those memory banks. If the Children of Adam can find a way to access all that data, they could find something that would threaten the whole island. We're running out of time. I convinced Dima that we need to send someone to get his memories back. Interfacing with Dima's offloaded data won't be easy for someone else. So we're working on a computer program together that the program includes a set of instructions that Dima is going to make help our agent once they're inside the simulation. It'll also need tools to hack our crew with the internal security protocols that the memory banks have. I think we should send Chase, but Dima thinks it's too risky. The Children of Adam know her, and if she's spotted, then it's war. We need to send someone else. If possible, but who? Aha! Now we got something. Now. That was watch H2O Delirious, a very good YouTuber who played Fallout 4 before, would do this DLC. But he didn't. He did the Automatron DLC, but not anything else.
Turns out Dima's earliest memories are in the hands of the Children of Adam. He's afraid of what they're gonna find.
So, is that what those death projections were about? It wasn't Dima planning to destroy the island. He's worried the Children of Adam. Or is he still hiding something? Do you have a way in? Into his memories? Assuming you can.
Faraday's program.
I got this program that Faraday and Dima wrote. It's supposed to help me access the memory banks.
Really? How would that work? I wonder if. Oh, but that's it. And then Faraday's program would be translating Dima's thoughts and data, helping you through and succeeding anyway. I'm sorry, I'm making assumptions. It's just, well, it's a little exciting, isn't it? You'll let me know what you find? I'll keep an eye on things here.
Don't worry.
I'll get Dima's memories, and then we'll figure things out from there.
Good luck.
Where you belong. Oh, got a new trophy called Where You Belong. Let's talk to this guy.
Hey.
What's the plan?
Nick.
Hey, let me ask you something.
Ask away.
Sure. Ask away.
Just with everything that's happened with you and your family, it's a whole hell of a lot to process. I wanted to make sure you're holding up all right.
I'm all right.
Yeah, I'm all right.
You're tough enough than I thought. Tougher than I was. Took me a long damn time to get a feel for this place. Thank goodness I found Diamond City. It's got its flaws, sure, but it beats the hell out of anywhere else in the Commonwealth. Of course, when I took up there back when, people were just as scared of the Institute as they are now. Maybe more. The massacre of the CPG was still pretty fresh in people's minds at that point. Folks were still losing sleep over the broken mask. Plenty of people assumed I was just a saboteur, moving in to melt down the reactor and poison the drinking water. But at the time, they couldn't exactly turn me away.
Let you in?
Why'd they let you in?
Because I'd rescued the mayor's daughter, gal of about 15, pride and joy of the mayor back then, and by the name of Henry Roberts. The young Miss Roberts decided she'd run off with some caravan hand. She'd, known for an evening. Turns out the guy was part of a gang of kidnappers.
Oh, gosh.
Didn't even know who I was rescuing. Just stumbled on a crying girl in Four Tufts. I took her home, and the mayor dubbed me a hero. Offered me a place in town. Lots of folks protested, said I was a spy, and he wouldn't have it.
Huh.
Waking up in the city was tricky at first, but I never tried to hide what I was, and people seemed to warm to that.
Hard settling in.
Was it hard settling in?
Well, they sure didn't make it easy. I started off doing the jobs no one else wanted. I got more banged up being Diamond City's handyman than I ever did living out in the ruins. But I guess folks never forgot I rescued the mayor's daughter, so they started coming to me when people went missing. Wife runs off with a new paramour and takes the rent money with her. Talk to the synth. An upset father decides moving him and the kids to Good Neighbor in the dead of night's not the worst damn idea since the bomb. Go get Nick. After a while, the jobs got so backed up, they didn't even ask me to do the handyman stuff anymore. Hell, I was so happy to do it, it was months before I started charging him. I never stopped being Nick the synth. But it was Nick the detective folks came to see. It was about then that things finally started feeling normal. It took me a long time to realize that home is where you make it. Now, with some time and effort, this place can be home for you, too. That's a long story, but I hope it helps. Want to get moving?
Yeah, but I was going to talk to you.
Hey.
What? Oh, sorry. Just got my head full of what Dima was talking about. It's a bit of a shock. Who do you think he is, really? Family?
He's your brother.
It's hard to deny it, Nick. The similarities are pretty obvious.
I spent a long time wondering if the Institute had made any other prototypes. If I was just a failure, or they gave up, just
plane got bored. I always thought I was just more of their discarded trash. I never thought of the possibility that someone wanted me out. Helped me escape. There's got to be some kind of proof out there. What really happened between me and Dima? I'd appreciate it if we could keep an eye out.
Of course.
Of course, Nick. We'll find something.
Thanks.
I was gonna talk to you.
There's something bothering you?
Oh, great. You made me forget. Right.
That's all for now.
You're yourself.
Well, I'm gonna end the video here. If you like the video, please leave a like, and I'll talk to you all later.